Part two of How Not to Beekeep. So I broke down the hive, and when I got to the bottom, one entire deep frame was missing, and like I expected, it was full of brood. What I'm gonna try to do is cut this comb out, get some rubber bands, and stick it in one of these empty, deep frames, and rubber band it in. I thought I would video this moment because pictures don't have audio. They're not happy. Neither am I. I'm just moving along. Okay, I'll let you know how it goes. I'll be back.